Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in Time for Some Gems of War. And kind of a rinse and repeat of the past few days, although not as bad. Just, I think I laid down around 11:30, 11:45 last night. Ended up being, forcibly awakened for some odd reason, like around 3 or 4 a.m., just... And then... Plunk back down, and then the sun rising up and all that around 6 a.m. So that's usually my nights off. That's pretty much my alarm clock out there. When the sun comes up, I'm up with the chickens. So and then something else too. I don't know. I forgot to put my tablet on the charger. The charger yesterday, so it's around 60-65% charge at the moment. I think I put in my Twitch description that there's gonna be some Twitch app issues, but because there's a 140 character limit on the Twitch infos, I just had to put down Twitch app issues just to save space. So What I'm getting at is when the tablet dips below 50%, I'm gonna have to grab my unreliable cell phone, and it's got a habit of disconnecting from chat, meaning I have to constantly start the app over and over when it gets to that point. Crazy as it might sound, I'll probably end up having to kill the stream because I can't stream without chat, so let's see, something else I was wanting to say. Oh, and once again, get ready for some background noise. I have a patio window open, so 73 degrees at the moment, and like usual, I'm assuming I don't have a change of heart and break my fast and start eating. I'm gonna try to hold off on eating anything until around noon. So until then, it's gonna be water. Then otherwise for the session itself, usual dailies, faction assault, kind of a gray area on that one. It's probably one of, if not the worst kingdoms in the entire game. So my heart's really not in it. So if runs start turning to shit, I might just kill it entirely and then just go on over and start doing vault runs. So, but, I think that's everything. I think. Oh, and got a new one. Got it last night. This is some dark ambient music. It's a Abbott, long something unpronounceable. Abeldung. This is their Den Psych Jordan. It's like I'm casting a spell or something. So yeah, like I said, some dark ambient music. So get this set up. Back up.
Shit. Here we go again.
Something went wrong there.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
There was some lag. Froze up already. spend some glory here. Get it down to like 20K. Turn it down a bit. Thank you. Oh. Oh, here come the traps. Oh, never mind. Only two. Looks like it's at about a 55% charge right now. To see this. Oh, also, and, Kataro, for today's pinball, it's gonna be up in the air. Got some bad sleep today. Not as bad as the past few days, but it was basically just bisected right in the middle. So, it may be a stream, or I may just end up having to do the matchup, post my results in a community post, and then probably just do like a 15-minute pinball arcade session, upload that. But like I said, it's up in the air right now. Attack from Mars, I have a chance. Shaman, less of a chance. And oh god, you got two ass tables right there. V12 and Funhouse. But I think, Attack from Mars, you actually want to avoid making the UFO shot because, the boys down there at Pinball FX3 really need to pull their heads out of their asses and get that fixed. Like, when you destroy a UFO, the clock continues to run throughout that whole entire cutscene. Like, it won't stop. So, yeah, they need to fix that. It's been, what, 5-6 years since that table came out on FX3 and they've still done nothing about it? sucked. I was trying to debuff some more of the enemies over here. There. Whoops, missed a five match. Shit for Browns. Nothing. This ain't looking so good. Shit, that's right. Guild Wars. Already. pressure center on Ken. Whoops. That's about to turn to shit. Alright, off to the next album. Apparently this is all it's gonna do. But I did come across another new one. I just have to find it. I thought it was in the same area, but apparently not. Okay, dungeon crawler. But yeah, I just got this last night as well.
Duh.
Double tapped. It's a controller glitch. So I have to do this. If I don't, he will. That did me. Fourth place and dropping like an anchor. Yeah, it's like all the tables on FX3 are tilted up a little bit higher. Guild Wars. It is yellow day today. Okay. Don't see that very often. He's got a man missing.
It's time to do.
Nevertheless. Okay, before I continue, I gotta swap this out. My tablet is now at 40%, so I've gotta get this on the charger and replace it with my cell phone. And it's gonna be here, that there's gonna be a chance that I might end up having to call off the stream because my cell phone is pretty unreliable when it comes to my Twitch app. So, if it malfunctions, once again, I'm gonna have to kill the stream because I can't stream without chat. So anyway, I'll be back. To work with.
You can't handle my strongest potion. You better go to a cellar that sells weaker potion.
Not enough, apparently.
No respect for anything except your person. Why respect knights?
Okay, so we're starting to get a little tough here. Yeah, this is like a... Like I said, things are starting to get a bit tough now. Purple to yellow. Gotta grab the purple. Get my surge. And she's got a four match on the lower left. And I have no browns. So, nothing but yellows. Here we go. Wanted. Shitty RNG. Maybe this time? No. That's some shitty ass RNG. Yeah. Yep. This is what I have to do. I guess I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. all come. Yeah, these have been some easy ones. Of course, last battle incoming. Yeah. And I'll probably get a shitty board to start with. Looking that way. Oh, there's one. Maybe not. I actually have a chance. Nope. Still getting shitty RNG, and it's what I'm trying to do. The bottom one there, bless two random allies. I'm trying to bless the stun off of him. I kind of need the skull damage reduction. Apparently not. I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. So. What I can do? He's dead. Oh, got lucky. Keep forgetting the stun fell off, so. So, 5-0, but. Yeah, let me get on my notepad real quick. Barely beat out Haybok. Otherwise, competition's pretty close. Just barely beating them out. Who am I fighting? Leaf on the Wind? Never heard of that one. So we're at 328. 323. Bracket 33. Since I'm here. see what you got. So, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'm just gonna break off for a few. So, anyway, I'll be back.
Thank you.
He's double flipper bitching. I see I'm not the only one that does that. I guess. Yeah, I saw the movie one time. Wasn't really into it much. Should let it bounce. That's it. Yep. Do this a little differently. Like I said, I think I said at the start of the stream, I freaking hate this kingdom. You're exploding stuff. Jumbling the enemy team's always good. I'll probably wait for if and when DJ Screw comes on. Yeah. It ain't gonna be with that team. I'm not even sure I'll be able to do it with this one. Yeah, Queen Ash would have to go. So I'll have to put another King Heliodor in there. And then the reason being, all three of these guys have reduced skull damage. They all create a brown gem. They give plus 5 life, so when these guys start getting knocked around, it's gotta be less of an issue, because they all do exactly the same thing. Alien Eye? Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention. Being webbed is it's It's not like they're completely immune to it, but it's less of an issue. A good chunk of their damage. I'll show you. Comes from their booth. So. Okay, I gotta go to the next album. Yeah, played that yesterday. Hey, Belly O' Wolf, let me, Surge. This time I'm gonna change that.
My blade is ready.
Knocker. Screwed it up. So we're gonna have to go a whole run like this. And straight to the boss. Double tap. comes the summon. It's gonna take a lot longer than it has to. Probably have to switch back to Bolson's mace. And this album here, it starts off really slow. Yeah, there it goes. Wrong one. Almost did it. And then I'm gonna go ahead and up.
My blade is ready.
If only to be able to do do some extra damage. Gotta be the worst faction assault ever, Scout. Yeah, I can't really use my Zolgoth team. Cause you're gonna get knocked around so much. Knock him to the back. Pull the bottom guy to the top. Not lucky. This was the reason why I got this album. Yellow. One stinking hit point. The power is a big weakness of this team. I hope you can one shot him. Thank you. not good. Hope I can kill him quick. That's not good. Out you go, buddy. And the yellows. Reverted. Guess I'm not out of the woods yet. Gotta get him out of there. Yeah, definitely gonna have to deal with that one last. Even then, I don't know.
Yes.
in help. An insta-kill.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Luckily, this is the last battle for this floor. Oh, that's right. I got a skull storm now.
Holy shit!
And I think I got all worked up over that. Well, you have enemies that can knock your team around, and on top of that, they're all immune to stun. So, all the immunities and buffs that I've been giving them over that floor basically means I can't stun at all. I can't stun them out now during that battle. So, I was actually expecting a slobber knocker. Burps. Ah. matches. That is definitely one thing I like about this ability is it hits the first enemy regardless of whether or not they're stealthy. So 6 stinking hit points. Stinking hit points. Get yoinked. Nope, got lucky. Oh, hey, screw. I guess tomorrow's the big day. Nah, I still got a bunch left. I'm gonna go bye-bye. Ooh, got lucky. And things are back to normal again.
Duh.
Yeah, it wouldn't be that. The same album? Yeah. I don't think I ever made it this far. I don't know what an Underspire is, but if it's anything like the Epic Trials, no thanks. shit. Ooh, got lucky. One stinking hit point. Hey, things are back to normal again. Stinking hit point. Thank you. one extreme to the other. From orcs to toads. Things are back to normal. Yeah, I got all the rewards, so I'm gonna just go straight to the boss. Thank you. normal work. Or I should say just extra work. Almost 500 health.
Masterfully carved by himself a long time ago, but now it was just an old, crooked building with pale moss spiderweb covering every curve and window. The entrance with a round open door was collapsed, and part of the roof fell off. Last year's winters were obviously too harsh, even for such a carefully planned architecture. Was one of the first projects that he mastered all by himself after finishing the carving of the Great Bowl. He was then noticed after 10 years of honest hard work, he was invited to plan a project of the Royal Castle.
Not out of the woods, apparently.
More famous carvers from the far swamps. It is hard to describe And as he saw his name, Hog the Builder, woven with a golden thread, amongst others, on the huge royal carpet connecting the main castle hall, he gazed with a clear thought. This is it. This is the biggest creation of my life. However, it was surprisingly painful to see insignificant old creation in front of him vanishing. It was an ordinary house for a simple family, but it was where everything started. He took Grog the Builder to himself.
One stinking hit point.
This family needs a new home anyway, and I will do my best to create the most beautiful thing in a simple world I've ever made before.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, is this weapon worth getting? Now that I think about it, at 320 gems, and I'd have to do four more runs. Ugh, yeah. So I kind of answered my own question on that. Gonna spend a couple of these just to get it down to 20k.
Quite rustling in the thick swamp bushes got attention for the
little
Tom.
Go ahead and do some ball runs.
With his friend in the late summer evening. Hush, what was that? I didn't hear anything, but it could be fish or just bees.
Guild Wars. No, I went 5-0.
Replied the first tone, a little worried.
In fact, let me.
There is surely something bigger than a fish, and it moves above the water. In that moment,
and yeah, I'm Paragon.
Appeared out of the plant's thickness. An old frowning toad was sitting on that boat, made of a dried, oiled water lily, with two big sacks on each side of it. Focused on his own thoughts, he did not smile. Yet the children could say that he was a friendly creature. Good evening, little folks, said the boat toad and coughed. I hope I did not disturb your peaceful game. I am just passing by to see if the south corner of the swamp already has something to offer. What is it the swamp can offer you? Asked one of the little toads with undisguised interest. The finest berries in all the kingdom, of course. Now, have a good evening, little ones. I've got no time to waste. With these words, he made two strong pushes with his beautiful, lightweight body and disappeared behind the low wall of the chestnuts. Who was that? Asked the youngest toad. That was old Bob, the Berry Belly, said the other one proudly. My granny told me stories about him and his craft. He doesn't like company, but as far as I know, every cure potion we've got for winter is made out of these rare berries he finds. Oh, it is getting late. Let's get back home before everyone starts to worry about us. I want to be a boat toad too when I grow up, cried the youngest toad in spite, catching up with his friend.
Thank you. Guess for something different. He's gone. He's gone. Oh, stuck around. Oh, he's gone now. Okay, back to Zolkov. More gems. Gotta use no Zolgoth on somebody with only one health point left. forgot to play this album yesterday. Let me see if I can find it. I don't even remember the name of it. There it is. So, I guess, kind of like a heavy metal chiptune. But it's like a 35 minute album, so I probably won't have it on that long. Man, this is Mumble Rats and a Cavern Maze. Then we got something here in German, Elektronisch Schwarzkunst. But I think this is a genre called Keller Synth. Like I said, it's like heavy metal chiptune. But Cedric. Thank you. job. Oh, damn. Cedric. Fuck. Cedric. I guess that'll work too. Also only. Well, that'd have been nice to have happened sooner. We're all bailing. I shouldn't be long. Cedric. Cedric. Repetitious. Cedric, the controller? Cedric. He kills him. Oh, excuse me. Probably gonna be my last run. Just to mix it up a bit. Matches. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm starting to feel like shit, so I still need to get my stream bid. Gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. I forgot what else I was gonna say. Then there's my blog post as well. I gotta get that worked on. And the way I'm feeling right now, I'll probably take a nap here at some point. Then when I wake up from that, I'll probably make a judgment call on whether or not I'll do a pinball stream. But if I don't, Then, like I usually do, I'll probably just do like the FX3 matchups. Post the results in my YouTube community post, then probably just do like a just record and upload like a 15-30 minute pinball arcade video. So, but we'll pretty much cross that bridge when we come to it, though. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if you don't see me later on, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. Like usual, my default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.